Cleopatra and the handsome thief.
This Israeli woman feels this deep connection with this Egyptian band leader who she's never met before. She's remembering these wonderful times from her childhood when she'd sit with her mother and listen to the radio and hear this music coming from Egypt and Lebanon.
And the music flows.